Fix this clock.
Yes, I thought they had.
Who's got the key?
It doesn't work.
Really? You need a motion on this.
Actually, I might have.
All right, yeah, we'll need, and anything else? Everyone is clear that we're passing on meeting again on the 29th. Everybody has all the information that they need. Before I close, I just want to have you look at the budget on everybody's supply line. Every cost of paper or ink and whatever has gone up substantially because, Mike, I'm sure you pulled out, almost every department is running high on their supplies, which means we got no way to go. If it works for those of you who have computers, for me to send you the monthly financials as I did this month, and you print off your own, let me know.
I shall let you know.
And if not, then we'll have them, but I don't see a reason to have Christie print out 15 copies every month and throw 10 of them away.
May I suggest we cut it in half and see how it goes?
Yeah, I think that would be.
If you send out the emails, I have absolutely no reason to.
Right, I know some of you would rather have the emails, but I'm going to ask you this. You know, we send you the minutes in an email. We send you the agendas in the email. Give our budget a little bit of a break and print them out and bring them, because I sit there and I make 15 copies. You know, I've cut back a little bit, but we could do that. Okay.